I have here 10 note cards. If I wanted to give it to two people, how many would each person get? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here to discuss briefly how to teach division. Now, I have 10 cards and giving it to two people, and one of the things to really keep in mind is the kind of terminology that you're going to have with division. Now, there is the most common division symbol, which of course is the division sign. So the important thing here is take the number. If I wanted to do 10 divided by 2, I would do the 10 on the left. And the number that you're always dividing by is always going to be to the right of the division symbol. Now, most of the time, however, the division symbol is not as used because oftentimes you're going to see the same division problem in fraction form, numerator and denominator. The number that's on the left of the division symbol is going to be 10. The number to the right of the division symbol is going to be your denominator of 2. So you have a case of the numerator dividing by the denominator. Now, with 10 divided by 2, all you need to do is break this 10 cards up into two groups, and you have 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, and 5, 5. The final number that you see for both groups is going to be the final answer, which in this case is 5. So I'm Jimmy, and that's a glimpse of how to teach division.